band food initiative.
How often are we going to do it?
As often as I can.
Once a week.
They've been working.
Yeah, at least. Greg, what do you think about the new band food initiative?
I think the band food initiative is very important. Look at the smiling faces that you've created around here.
There's a well-fed band.
Yes, it's a happy band.
Sandra.
Musician's first law is don't
what do you think?
Down free food.
I had too much hot sauce.
Okay. Michelle?
Banned food is a lot of work.
Yes.
But as long as Greg likes it and the crispy bacon, we're good.
Good.
Yep.
All right, so we're going to eat now, so see you later.
I wanted to tell you a little story. My grandfather.
Just nap time. So the food has that effect on me.
The big meal on the Italian calendar on the weekend is lunch, usually, traditionally. So my grandmother would make this huge lunch on Sunday. Huge. Cook all day Saturday, all day Sunday morning. And my grandfather would just, he was like 5 foot tall by 6 feet wide.
Mama's father. I can see why.
And so we would eat and eat and eat and eat and eat and eat, you know, just like, it was like big night. And then he wouldn't say a word, just eat through the whole entire meal. And then he'd rear back his chair at the head of the table. He'd look at my grandma and he'd say, okay, so what's for dinner? So after pigging out, I always think of my grandfather and I think of that age-old question. I just ate myself to death. What's for dinner?
Just back in the zone.
I'm not stopping.
Nap time.
Yeah.